In assignment problems, there are different types of variations, and based on those variations, we have to find the optimal solution. So, first type of variation in assignment problem is okay, when the problem is of maximization type. So, what is there in maximization problem? So, you have to maximize the profit, you have to find the assignment in such a way so that the total profit should be maximized. So, what will be given to you? So, profit of assigning this task to this worker, so that will be given to you. Okay, if this worker is given this task, yeah, if job is assigned to this worker, then what will be the profit? So how to proceed in those problems when the objective function is of maximization type? So we'll take one example. Now consider an assignment problem in which there are four workers and four jobs. The profit is given to you okay, when this job is assigned to this worker, then 21 is the profit. So what you have to find? You have to find the optimum assignment schedule, okay, which worker should be given which job, so that the objective function is what? The objective function is to maximize the total profit. So jab bhi aapke paas koi maximization ka question aa jaye, so what you have to do? You have to convert the maximization problem into minimization type. So how you will convert the maximization problem into minimization? By subtracting all the elements of this matrix from the highest element of the matrix. Now converting maximization problem into minimization, so which is the highest element in this matrix? So that is 21. So you subtract all these elements from this 21. So 21 minus 21, so that is 0. 21 minus 15, 6, then 2, then 5. So similarly in the second row, 21 minus 19, 2, then 5, then 1, then 1. In the third row, it is 11, then 1, 3, 4. In the next row, 3, 4, 2, and 1. So now this problem, so this is what? So this is a problem of minimization type. Now after converting the problem into minimization, then you have to apply the method of finding the optimal solution. So there is only one method of finding the optimal solution to any assignment problem, and that is called Hungarian method. So what are the various steps in Hungarian method? So the very first step in Hungarian method, you have to check for square matrix. That is, you have to check whether the problem is a balanced assignment problem or it is unbalanced. Balanced means what? The matrix should be a square matrix. That is, number of rows should be equal to number of columns. Now in this matrix, how many rows are there? Four rows are there and four columns are there. So therefore, this is a balanced assignment problem. This is a square matrix. So the first condition is satisfied. Now next step is reduction of matrix. So reduction of matrix means you have to bring at least one zero in each row and in each column by subtracting the minimum value of that row from all the other values of that row. Okay, aapne har row aur har column mein कम से कम एक जीरो लेके आनी है. एंड हाउ टू ब्रिंग दैट वन जीरो? बाय सब्ट्रैक्टिंग द मिनिमम वैल्यू ऑफ दैट रो. कि इस रो की जो मिनिमम वैल्यू है उसको बाकी सारी वैल्यूज में से माइनस करना है. तो फर्स्ट ऑपरेशन इज टू परफॉर्म्ड ऑन रो वाइज, देन ऑपरेशन टू बी परफॉर्म्ड इन कॉलम वाइज. नाउ स्टार्टिंग विद द रो वाइज रिडक्शन, यू हैव टू ब्रिंग एट लीस्ट वन जीरो इन एवरी रो. नाउ इन द फर्स्ट रो, तो वन जीरो इज ऑलरेडी देयर, सो देयर इज नो नीड ऑफ परफॉर्मिंग द ऑपरेशन इन दिस रो. So we can write here the same values. Now moving towards the second row, which is minimum value 1. So subtract this 1 from all these values. So this comes out to be 1, 4, 0, 0. Now moving towards the third row, which is minimum value 1. So subtract this from all the values. So this comes out to be 10, 0, 2, 3. Now in fourth row, minimum value is what? 1. So subtract this, so 2, 3, 1, 0. So by performing this operation row wise, we have bring at least one zero in every row. Now you have to check whether there is at least one zero in each column. Agar us column mein zero hai, then we will move towards the next step. Agar har column mein ek zero nahi hai, to we will perform the same operation in column wise. Now looking at the first column, single zero is there, to leave it. 0 is also there in second column, third में भी है, fourth में भी है. So this means what? The second step is complete, कि we have reduced the matrix by bringing at least one zero in each row and in each column. Now next step after reduction of matrix is making optimal assignments in the reduced matrix. So you have to make the assignments in this reduced matrix. And what is the method of making assignment? So you look for single zero in the first row. कि first row में single zero है. If there is one zero in the first row, you put a square on that zero and corresponding to this zero और कोई भी zeros है इस row या इस column में उसको हम cross कर देंगे. तो अब देखो इस row में कोई zero नहीं है इसके बिना, इस column में भी कोई zero नहीं है इसके बिना. तो now moving towards the next row, now look for single zero in the second row. Second row में single zero है? No. So how many zeros are there? So two zeros are there, so we'll leave this row, we'll move towards the third row. Now look for single zero in the third row. Yes, a single zero is there. Now corresponding to this cell, इस column में और इस row में जहाँ भी कहीं और zero है तो उसको हम cross कर देंगे. But we are not getting any zero corresponding to this cell. Now moving towards the next row, are you getting any single zero in this row? Yes, so this is the single zero. And corresponding to this zero, any other zero in this row or in this column, you have to cancel it out. तो इसको हम क्या कर देंगे? Cross. Now again look, कि is there any single zero in the first row? तो single zero means what? कि it should not be assigned, nor it should be cancelled out. तो by looking again, we have found that in the second row, so there is one zero which is neither crossed nor assigned. So you simply assign this zero. तो योर ऑप्टिमल सोल्यूशन विल कम कि वैन इन एवरी रो एंड इन एवरी कॉलम देर इज़ वन असाइनमेंट. तो इफ़ यू लुक एट द फर्स्ट रो, सेकेंड रो, थर्ड रो, फोर्थ रो, इन ऑल रोज देर इज़ वन असाइनमेंट. सिमिलरली इन एवरी कॉलम देर इज़ वन असाइनमेंट. सो दिस मीन्स सो दिस इज़ द फाइनल ऑप्टिमल सोल्यूशन. तो वॉट इज़ द ऑप्टिमल सोल्यूशन? कि दिस वर्कर वन, दिस शुड बी असाइन टू जॉब ए. Second worker should be assigned to job C. Third worker should be assigned to job B. And fourth worker should be assigned to job D. Now the question is what? You have to maximize the profit. Now corresponding to these assignments, you look for the maximum profit. तो आपने अब profit table में आपने check करना है कि if you assign this worker to this job, then what is the profit? तो कॉरस्पॉन्डिंग टू दिस प्रॉफिट कितना है? 21. कॉरस्पॉन्डिंग टू दिस प्रॉफिट कितना है? 20. यहाँ पे कितना है? सॉरी 20. और यहाँ पे कितना है? 20. सो दीज आर द प्रॉफिट कॉरस्पॉन्डिंग टू दीज असाइनमेंट. सो इफ़ यू एड अप ऑल दिस, सो दिस कम्स आउट टू बी 81. सो दिस इज़ द मैक्सिमम प्रॉफिट इफ़ यू मेक द असाइनमेंट्स इन दिस पैटर्न.